atumiwe hospitali.
By 2021, she was found with cancer.
Aja pia nzito na wale.
Ata jasema.
Na sipa ma kwaneta wa Ellen yi.
She's called Ellen.
Kuma Kitui County.
From Kitui County.
Na siya mwingi sub county.
Toka sub mwingi.
Sub county. Mm. Nina waje mwaka wa 2021.
Since 2021, she has been sick.
Then I'm going to get on our own in a year in the sun.
Before she got to know what she was suffering from, it was a long time.
I love you, we are there for Nenepa.
She had a swollen belly.
They go to the hospital.
She went to the hospital.
They are going to the hospital. They are going to the hospital. They are going to the hospital. They are going to the hospital. They are going to the hospital.
Okay, she went to an hospital and they realized she was very sick. She was referred to Kitui Government Hospital.
She was told
to go and visit.
No, 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 lakini there, they realized
she had a cancer, she had cancer issue, but they did not want to declare to her.
When she went back, she went to her,
an associate who is a niece to her. She's a daughter to a sister, and then she explained to her the problems. She sent to the auntie, Bastia, and she came to Nairobi, to Thika.
Thika, mambo ya general.
She was taken to General Hospital, Thika.
Na ila nendia general, niko madumie, kula nendia kukunwa pisa isu.
Then she was taken to be taken the scans, eh? She declared life upon her life. When
yes.
She was on that bed of
operation.
She got out of the surgery and she said, "Thank you, God, because I've gone through it." And everyone wondered. Trusting in God. She can never get well from the stage 4. There is no hope. She met with the niece who had introduced to Rosenda's supplement, and in increase the earning to the same.
Na kwa na mwa ni kwa mbaku mina kemo, nungu ike mwa ni nanzi ni chenda ya samu na ina ina mazi. Na mine mwa nga nabwe kila kati kati, lakini nebia nebia na kwa na mina kemo.
She struggled until the last stage of chemotherapy, and then she started the Rosanda.
Sina, ina yesa alimu katabika.
She couldn't eat anything.
Gada ni mwa kukuki.
She was looking horrible.
Na ndakidari ni wambi hiye, ni toa nyakuwa mela kati kati, na kwa na mengine mwa ima, lakini na.
She was so strong enough that she went through all the chemo
services. Ah, now I'm not going to be here. I'm 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 going to be here.
Okay, she has been introduced to our Rosenta. She has only taken 2 packets after she had gone through all the chemos. And she's looking this beautiful. If you see the face, if you see the photos that we have before, she was so thin. And the aunt had been up in a blood. And the aunt are even an evidence that she had a lot of blood.
You know that Kigali was beaten and working up in a chemotherapy, Nikadiba, the Bisaita
one.
And Mar Island, Niba Kuranaka, who go on getting away. Napoca, we all let the shoes get down here. The king of one and one in the Niba Kuran. By the way, you mean you are near South, the king of the Shoka, anything. Can I see yes or no?
She's saying.